Want to know the best design tips for your e-commerce website? Then you're in the right place. As we set off on this digital journey, it's important to understand the significance of a well-designed e-commerce platform. It's not just about aesthetics. It's about crafting an online environment that facilitates sales, enhances user experience, and differentiates your brand from a sea of competitors. Imagine walking into a brick-and-mortar store. If it's cluttered, unorganized, and hard to navigate, you'd likely walk right out, right? The same principle applies to your online store. A well-designed website is like a well-organized inviting store that customers enjoy browsing. Now let's consider the impact on sales. A seamless, user-friendly design can turn casual browsers into buyers. It can boost your conversion rates, increase your bottom line, and enhance your brand's reputation. So, are you ready to transform your e-commerce website into a sales-generating powerhouse? Stay tuned as we delve into practical and easy-to-implement design tips. Firstly, it's crucial to prioritize user-friendly design. Imagine walking into a store where the products are scattered haphazardly and there's no one to guide you. It's frustrating, isn't it? Similarly, a cluttered and confusing e-commerce website can drive potential customers away. A well-structured website, on the other hand, is like a well-organized store. Clear menus and search bars steer the users in the right direction, making it easy for them to find what they're looking for. A simple and secure checkout process, devoid of any unnecessary steps, can turn browsing into buying. And let's not forget the growing tribe of mobile shoppers. Your website must adapt seamlessly to different screen sizes without compromising on the user experience. A mobile-friendly design is no longer a luxury, but a necessity in this digital age. Remember, the easier your site is to use, the more likely customers are to make a purchase. Next, let's talk about the importance of high-quality images and descriptions. Imagine you're in a physical store. You'd pick up a product, inspect it, feel its weight, maybe even smell it, right? Online, your customers can't do that. This is where high-quality images and detailed product descriptions come into play. Clear, professional photos give your customers a virtual feel of your products. They serve as the eyes of your customers, showing them every detail, every angle. But we shouldn't stop there. Pair these images with comprehensive descriptions. Describe the product's features, its dimensions, the materials used, and any other relevant details. Think of it as telling a story. You're painting a picture in the minds of your customers, making them imagine what it's like to own the product. You're not just selling a product, you're selling an experience. With great images and descriptions, you can effectively showcase your products and entice customers to buy. Our third tip is to incorporate strong branding into your website design. Branding is not just about slapping your logo on every page, it's about creating a consistent, recognizable identity across all elements of your website. This includes your color schemes, fonts, and even the overall tone of your website. Think of your website as a virtual storefront. Just like how a physical store uses consistent branding to create a memorable shopping experience, your website should do the same. The colors you choose, the fonts you use, and the tone of your content should all reflect your brand's personality and values. Branding is crucial because it helps build trust and recognition among customers. When your website's design aligns with your brand's identity, it tells a coherent, compelling story about your business. This not only helps customers remember you, but also helps them connect with your brand on a deeper level. A well-branded site tells a story about your business and helps customers connect with your brand on a deeper level. To wrap things up, let's quickly recap what we've covered today. We've dived into the world of e-commerce website design, highlighting the significance of a user-friendly design. It's crucial to ensure your site is easy to navigate, with clear and intuitive menus that guide visitors to exactly what they're looking for. We then moved on to the importance of high-quality images and descriptions. Remember, your online visitors can't physically touch or see your products, so it's your job to bring them to life through vivid images and compelling descriptions. Lastly, we underscored the power of strong branding. Your brand is your promise to your customer, and it's what sets you apart in the crowded e-commerce space. Consistent, engaging branding across your website can work wonders in building customer trust and loyalty. Implement these tips, and you're well on your way to creating an e-commerce website that not only looks great, but also drives sales and customer engagement. Thanks for watching.